And for the weekend, sunny as always. Speaking of weather, Max, I hear the princess was feeling under the weather today and was forced to cancel her appearance at a new munitions factory on Machine Mountain.
I'm sure it's nothing, Maya. Don't trouble your pretty little head about it. Good night, folks.
Good night.
Cut. We're clear. Good show, everyone.
Why don't you stick to the fluff and leave the news to me, P-Brain?
Why don't you report the news instead of just being a mouthpiece for the palace?
You better watch your mouth, Missy. If our ratings weren't so good, I'd report your treasonous comments to the princess herself.
You wouldn't.
Oh, I would.
Better not.
Then put a lid on it, biatch. The princess needs our support right now. She's wise and just and good and beautiful.
I'm so hideous. Look at me. I'm getting worse every day. If it wasn't for good makeup and bad lighting, they probably would have noticed by now. And how long before someone puts one and one together and realizes that this little war I've cooked up isn't as noble as I made it out to be. My only hope is this mole, this spy who has infiltrated their ranks. He's already led me to the resistance leader, and now this other flying aberration. I wonder what my champion looks like. I'll bet he's handsome. I hope he's handsome.
It's a good thing you came with me, Raze. We have to free Crag. I know he's here. I just don't know what's wrong with the rest of them.
The rumor of y'all like spiky horses are ugly.
Yes, I am. Well, I ask that you grant me the dignity of dying here, without desecrating my body. Watch your back!
Around him.
Please
good
come out,
rat.
Monster. I
I'm
really want to have
gun.
To look for you.
Okay. No. Sorry, I couldn't hear you over my own chewing. I heard this crazy story that there's this big, like, flying dragon whale sort of thing way out in the wastelands. Man, we should shoot that down. It doesn't sound pretty. Who goes there?
He's gone into hiding. I'll track him down, though.
If I had to go by being shot by a member of my own team, I'm glad it was you who shot me. You. And this one's called...
So this should go all right.
Thanks for freeing us. There are more past the gate.
Cuba chicks on the news, but Max is my real hero. He's a cute.
You're almost there, Reyes. Crank must be right around the corner. Take your time, though. There's no rush.
I don't see him.
Until someone loses an eye, or a pancreas, or a lung.
Quest?
Dead only know one thing. It's better to be alive. A gobstopper? My whole life, I've just been a means to an end.
Craig isn't here. Who told you that?
He's laying a trap for you, but I will make you powerful enough to escape. There is also another way out, a path which he has concealed from you. Clear your mind of his lies and see the exit.
You fell for my trap. Beautiful. Mummy will be so pleased.
Oh.
You're almost impossible to kill. Thank God you're so colorful.
I'm sure you'll be dissatisfied to know that this is not nearly as painful as I'm sure you meant it to be.
He's getting away again. Kill the bastard.
Continue along this path. It will take you back out of this area.
Was a trap, and you're dead.